Hello everyone, this is iCoach with DM and you're welcome to this very episode. Once again, I encourage you to subscribe and click on the bell button so that you can receive all other new videos from iCoach. Just a reminder that if you haven't subscribed yet, you have to subscribe and share this video with all family and friends. I know that you've been expecting iCoach to be talking about what we left over last episode. We should be talking about various things that will help you get prepared for your overseas studies. But unfortunately, we need to veer off to talk about COVID-19 and to talk about how some countries are helping to curb the situation, particularly Australia. We will talk about how Australia is battling with this pandemic, which is basically a global pandemic, and the measures put in place by the Australian government to help all its citizens and international students studying here in Australia. Until a couple of weeks ago here in Australia, the biggest queue you would probably expect in supermarkets will be the checkout point where people will really line up to make their payment and leave the supermarkets.
The situation is different now as customers are queuing in to get in, with lines stretching for hundreds of meters. Indeed, a surge in panic buying has induced unprecedented changes in consumer behavior, as many shelves in major supermarkets are empty, lacking stock of some basic items like toilet papers, milk, tissue papers, oil, pasta, and among others.
So the situation has compelled major supermarket owners to give priority, 1 hour priority to senior citizens, seniors, pensioners, and people living with disability and our priority to access the facility. And it's very natural to see between the hours of 7 and 8 in the morning, long queue of these people going to the supermarket to get the basic items before it is open to the rest of the public. Like any other country in the world, this is how Australia is battling COVID-19. One, there is a ban on all indoor gathering of 100 people or more. Two, there is a ban on all outdoor gathering of 500 people or more. Three, there is a ban on all international travels. However, Australian citizens and permanent residents arriving into the country are made to undergo a compulsory 14-day quarantine period for monitoring and testing. In the wake of fear and panic surrounding the global pandemic, COVID-19, many international students in their countries of study, like Australia and those overseas, are gripped with anxiety and stress. If you are currently a student or an international student here in Australia, don't be scared, don't panic. The Australian government cares and thinks about you. So they have put measures in place to ensure that your academics and your student visas are not affected. Currently in Australia, most of the universities have transferred all their study periods to cloud or online. International students currently in Australia who are working in bigger supermarkets and aged care centres have been offered full-time work rights. That means that if you're an international student currently working in Coles or Woolies, or you're working in any aged care centre across the country, you're allowed to work full-time to help take care of the surging demand of items, and also to help take care of the aging population of Australians who are currently residing in nursing homes. This is iCoach. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with all family and friends. We'll be bringing you more updates on the COVID-19 in Australia while we prepare to bring you the study abroad program. iCoach with BM. We rise together.